Yeah.
Wait.
Dude, I'm on him.
Dude, I don't want to join this. I'm on him. Can you shoot to me? Dude, I'm on an archer. I quick get him, what DDR? Build him, caster, build him! Straight through. He's panicking, straight up available! Let's go!
Tell her that she beautiful every day, I remind her. And I jump in a pussy like a lake, I'm a diver. And the last man was a pussy, had a vagina. I get lost in her eyes like...
Hey guys, we're all in the lobby. Okay, everyone... We're gonna pile up here, and I want it to do like some synchronized swimming type shit. So OC's gonna be like, "Hey yo, what's poppin', ladies and gentlemen?" Flush aim like here. Tableau's gonna be like, "Back with another banger," and then Face is gonna be like, "Yay, sex!"
What's poppin', ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another flush aim like video.
Yay, sex! No, OC go, "Hey yo, what's poppin', ladies and gentlemen?" Flush aim lock here, and Taylor's gonna go, "Back with another banger," and Faithy's gonna go, "On Viper MC on the Infernal Realm."
Back with another banger, okay.
What's poppin', ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another
Flush aim lock video.
Ayo, what's poppin', ladies and gentlemen? I'm Flush aim lock here.
Taylor,
very good.
No, just go. I'll cut it.
Hey yo, what's poppin', ladies and gentlemen? Fletcher Aimlock here.
Back with another banger on the Viper MC Inferno Realm. Yay! Sex!
And boys, in today's freaking episode, we made so many people raidable, and we made the richest faction in HDF history raidable. Yay! Everyone say yay.
Yay!
Yay. So guys, we made literally the richest faction freaking raidable by cross-pearling through the base, and then they did accuse us of pearl glitching after. I'll show you guys a screenshot of that, and the video is literally freaking hilarious, boys. We made a bunch of other people raidable with some demon, absolutely insane plays, boys. I think you guys are gonna have a great time watching this video, so if you do, make sure you just know, hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. We are so close to 1,000 subscribers, and boys, let's aim for 28 likes on today's freaking episode, and oh... That is very factual, boys. But yeah, boys, like I said, 28 likes today's freaking episode. That would literally mean so much to me. And boys, on January 16th, I am going to be partnering with a brand new Skyblock server, and it's literally going to be so much fun. We're going to have a lot of people there. It's going to be Caster and a bunch of other YouTubers that I don't think I'm really supposed to announce right now, but you guys will see. It's literally going to be so much fun. So make sure you guys join me January 16th. They do payouts for $200 for the top islands and all that stuff. They have a bunch of features such as mining worlds, daily rewards, custom enchants, mob coins, missions, and much more. I don't really know what mining worlds are, but it sounds freaking insane, boys. So, but yeah, boys, like I said, this Saturday at 3 p.m. EST, there's going to be a 40% off sale active to celebrate Skyblock. For more information, join the Discord, which will be in the freaking description, boys. It is going to be so much fun, so make sure you guys come hop on, check it out. And yeah, guys, with that all being said, we guys have a lovely, fantastic, excellent 10 out of 10. Great day or night, and I'll see you in the video. Peace out. Come on, guys. This is your cue. This is your cue. This is your cue, guys. Someone say, "And enjoy, everyone."
And enjoy, everyone.
Caster, I'm at the base in about 90 blocks. Let's see what it freaking looks like, bro.
I'm at the base in about 100 blocks.
He's up, Caster MC. He said, okay, don't kill care. Bessie okay. Or no drop. And there's just a hole. I think that he had a pet that someone killed, or like an animal. Guys, I'm gonna go and hold W.
Dude, is this guy hacking? Look at this, he's like...
No. Oh, no, that wasn't the plan, I didn't mean to do that! Oh, balls. I'm on him, shank to me.
Wait, baby. Wait,
hit him against the gate. Bro, shank to you. I'm trying. Go against the gate. He's on it!
No, dude, some random dumb imp is outside, just hit me, dude, are you stupid?
So I'm gonna snowball him and then pearl in. It's just light work, bro. It's light work, bro. Strength 2?
Yep.
Alright, thank you, appreciate it thoroughly. Guys, I'm gonna boat him since he can't get out. He can't get out of his drop down now. No, don't place a beacon, actually. Strength to me.
I'll strength 2.
Alright, and then...
You had cost strength.
And I'm gonna strength 2 myself. I strain 2 myself now, so I've got strain 2 again. Dude, this guy's so fucking drained.
I strain 2.
Thank you, Faithy. I'm gonna use my... Okay, I use focus mode him. Dude, this guy's dead. Boys, he's panicking so hard.
I strain
Oh, that guy was fucking so deranged. Boys, what I'm gonna try to do is I'm gonna just try to bow him whenever he comes up, because I know for a fact that he's gonna make a move like around here. So it's actually mucho bueno. No, fuck. Guys, I take it back. This is non mucho bueno. Mucho bueno. Dang. Shrink to me. Dude, I did it. I did. Ah! Guys, it was all part of my genius plan, guys. Oh, yeah. I'm dead. Excuse me, please don't scum me. I'm a big fan. I'm scumming you, dude. I'm sorry. I feel like such a shit human being if I do it, whatever. Guys, I cross-pearled in. I feel like such a bad human being right now.
Oh yeah, he's giving us stuff. He gave me some stuff like a second ago.
I snowballed, sir. Shrink two.
Too
late. I didn't do it right. I can land that fucking hate food pearl, dang dude. I'm on him. Shrink two, dude. Thank you. Oh, I hooked a focus mode. He's so dead, dude. He's got to be taken. Raidable.
Nice. Raidable.
Oh, I'm actually such an awful human. I feel so bad right now. I'm not taking anything, dude.
I'm not taking anything. MLVPD, I'll give you a god apple and keep your
stuff. Here he is.
Here.
He wants a screeny. I run out of his in a few seconds.
Oh, what do you know?
I'll give him his time warps back because he had 3 on her. Right. He said sub to caster if this is going in the vid. Nice. Okay, guys. Well, I guess you heard the man go sub to caster.
Yay!
Sick, baby. I have one.
All right. Okay, one's in it one by one already. And it's.
Guys!
It's too high.
I'll flash again in. All right, there you go.
This is actually terrifying from my perspective.
Start spamming.
Do I have no time warps? I have not no time warps.
I'm in.
All my pearls are gone.
Someone drop me time warp.
Flash. Okay, I need pearls. Someone has to drop me pearls.
I'm gonna one by one with this guy.
He might.
Oh, Raidable.
That works, I guess. I snowballed him down.
Please die.
He's so fucked.
Die. Oh.
Sick. Wait.
Okay. You jump down.
I'm gonna one by one.
You gotta give me a little bit.
Oh, it's alright.
Oh, we killed him. They're on TDTR now.
Okay, wait, you want to make them raidable? Let's go make them raidable, dude.
Alright, you guys start on that. I'm gonna get all the loot.
These guys are far, far too, dude. Caster, if you could F home right now and go to their base, that'd be very ideal. I'm just gonna keep it above you.
Faithy.
What?
Faithy, F home, go to their base.
I'm 300 away.
I should be ahead. Ziggy's zapped him. Ziggy's up.
Wait, Zig zap.
So he's kind of.
He's dead, dude.
Yeah, I hate that it does that. I guess there's no other way for you to know, though, if it works.
I don't know, maybe just give you like a ding or something.
Ding.
Oh, I'm cutting you guys off.
Oh, fuck, I'm dead, dude.
Oh, you killed me.
We're gonna get clowned on in chat for that, dude. Guys, let's go make Oblivion raidable now, because I'm kind of pissed.
So I use the up sign.
Let's see, I want to try it.
Oh, where is everyone? No it one's is. In their bed.
Wait, you might
could
be
you cross pearl?
Yeah, you might be able to. Hold on. Yeah, and the I would have had him. Server's lagging cock, though. I found a guy on 180TR. It's bleeping.
How do you hit it?
I got him to the full fucking base, dude. Guys.
I made it.
Dude, I'm on an archer!
I'm coming up.
I'm quick in 1DTR! 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 Build him! Caster, build him!
Incubators! Come on! What?
I beaconed!
I build him!
I tricked you guys!
Nice!
I can't.
He won't go up!
Oh my god! Caster, he's gonna be raidable!
Straight two!
He's panicking! Straightable! Let's go! Look at the top right!
Oh my god! We struck rich boys! Hella stuff!
Dude! So many sets too, what the fuck? Dude, a double pearls.
Boys. Holy.
Dude, so much GP.
Where?
This. Sick.
I want the GP.
That was good, dude. That
Y'all
was
are
good.
Crazy.
We're back.
A row of. Hey, Oblivion's back.
Okay, it's fine. I'm here. Let's just fight him out.
I had a plot since I can't. Okay, I'm crapping.
You're fully blocked off.
Good.
He straight can knock it out. He's just dead. Nice.
Later. I haven't hit that cross bro. I haven't had like a reason to hit that cross bro in like 5 months.
Alright, I'm like, back. I dumped all the shit in an armor chest, by the way.
I'm pretty sure I dropped half of the sets on the floor because I didn't have enough space in the chest.
Dude, Bibby's in my Discord.
Wait, is this Bibby's faction? Oh
my God. Wait, I'm going in Caleb's Kinky Cave.
Yeah, same.
Bibby, we just made you raidable in Infernal, buddy.
Gosh,
nah, you just went raidable to flush the aim cock on Infernal, baby.
Flush the aim lock and caster.
And caster, and caster. Fanny, can I just run this base solo real quick? I know for a fact I'm making
no
rainbow.
Kid, no.
Dog, he's literally an iron thing.
No.
Okay, boys. As you saw, we ran into the freaking base, and this guy's an iron legging, so I don't think he stands very much of a chance against us. I think this guy's just relying on us going to the drop down, but see, it's not gonna work because if he comes up and I fucking apex a focus mode on him, he's just dead, like straight up, guys. So, but let's see. There are a lot of people outside the base, so the second I do make him raidable, I just have to be terrified. Dude. Dog, no way, dude. Up.
Oh my God.
Wait. Okay. Oh fuck, dude, I might have just gotten blocked up by a guy in Iron Veiny.
Oh my fucking God.
Dude, this guy's fucking, oh my gosh,
He's breaking it, snowball him.
What is this guy doing, dude? Why would he do that to himself? Oh my gosh, Veiny. I'm gonna go down Bro Invis.
He's gonna.
And I'm on him. Dude, yeah, no clue. I'm gonna 1v1. Oh my gosh, no way. I'm gonna go ahead and. I think I'm gonna bone him, dude. Why not? Fuck it. Might as well just do it. This guy not gonna die? Hello? Hello? Why is this guy so good? Guys, wait. Oh my gosh. He doesn't realize I time warped in there, dude. Guys, he doesn't realize I fucking time warped in there. Holy shit. Guys, no, I was on time warp CD. Are you kidding me, dude? This guy was dead. I fricked it, though. Oh, I'm dead. Guys, I'm dead. I'm back on him. It's okay. Okay. Can I apex a focus mode? Not for another 15 seconds. Do quick drop, please. Like, I don't want to do this anymore. I just want to make you raidable and get out of your base. Like, just die already, bro. Please. Can I apex a focus mode? I can't. Oh, dude, he's raidable. I don't think he has many pods left. I can do it. I did it. Oh, he's raidable. Oh,
nice.
And GG's. I don't want to talk about what happened at that base, not gonna lie. Can you take all the loot, please? Alright, we're pulling up to the base right now, but it looks like he's already got someone in the base right now, so it is a 3-high. I know Tate Boss only traps in 3-high, so I think that what we're gonna do is we're gonna wait for this guy to get grinded out, that I might just message Tate Boss to let us in, and I'll bring you guys back whenever we're in the base. Boys, is he gonna let us in? Oh, I'm in. Let's go, caster. Okay, are you ready for this, dude? Are you ready for this? I'm gonna fucking pearl in. I'm gonna pearl in caster.
I'm gonna take the bow out.
Oh, shoot, bro. What is he doing? I don't really think that there's much we can do here. Wait. Except for... Oh, wait, dude. I don't think I bowed him, but dude, don't go down the drop down, please, Tay Boss. I'm on him, caster. What is this, dude? What is this? Strength 2.
If he minds me, strength 2. If he minds
no, me, dude, the second you strength 2, he blocked up. That was so unlucky. Damn it. I can't do it anymore.
He messaged me, join Flush's desk. Dude, I don't want to join.
I'm on him. Can you straight to me?
Straight to you.
Thank you. I'm in such a good area. I'm in such a good fucking area right now, dude. I can build him. Come on. He's mesoid boned. Caster, I might make him raidable. Come on, dude. I'm gonna get my Apexa focus mode out. I can just do that on him. Come on, bro. Apex A focus moded. He's taking bear damage now. He's taking bear hearts. Come on. Quick drop, Tay Boss. Quick drop, dude. Just quickie. Raidable. Oh my God.
Yes.
My yes. God, let's go, dude.
Discord, no Discord joining today, dude.
I'm joining Discord now. Hey, good fight, Tay Boss.
You pro glitched. I haven't
no,
recorded.
No, I didn't. I cross pearled. I cross pearled. I recorded it too.
That's not a cross pearl.
I cross pearled. I recorded it, dude.
That's not a cross pearl.
Do you want to see it? I think that you. I think you're unraidable, Tay Boss.
No, you pro glitched there.
Well, I'll show you in a second.
I should just go caster there.
Hold up, let me hit this kid with it. Shit, I can't. Dude, what's this guy's
wait,
age?
How did you screw up? How did you screw up?
FU52. Should we kill this guy? He's a solo. Almost had me, Tay Boss. So close,
maybe,
so close.
Maybe in another life. Maybe in another
good life. Fight and move on, Tay Boss. Good fight and move on. Good fight and move on, dude.
Wait, show me. I just want to see. Alright,
I'll show you.
Ready for this, dude? I'm about to hit the sick. I'm about to hit the sick play. You ready? Oh, you're, mm-hmm. You're not in this.
Oh,
dude, I'm bro.
He's bro invis, guys, for 8 minutes. Caster, 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 caster.
I didn't get it.
What is he so terrified for? Snowball, snowball, snowball. Wait.
All right, ready? I'm ready.
Yeah.
I'm
ready. Wait. I'm on him. I boned him. Go down.
I chased.
Nice. All right. Dude, you get that side.
Shrink two.
Yeah, shrink two, caster.
Oh, I'm boning.
I shrink two.
Wait.
Okay, I'm on. Can you come bone him?
I'm starting to bone. I'm boning. Yeah, bone him.
Thank you. Don't let him out. Hit him back. Keep him in his corner, dude.
Keep him in the corner. Yep.
I got Apex A focus mode. Right. Oh. Keep on hitting it back. I got weakness to slowness. Crap. Raidable. Let's go, baby. I got weakness and slowness, so got the last hit.
It was the fact that the guy was terrified. It took too long.
Yeah, you know, for real. He messaged me, nice, GG.
Aw, dude, I feel bad.
I know. GG, you can't
F-home. He has stuff in the trap. They're killing the nice guy. They're killing nice guy. No.
No, okay, he's dying then, dude. Alright, breaking up sign.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they have a bar.
I don't care. These guys are fucking dead. Yeah. Wait, this guy's lagged out. Shrink you if you can, caster. We're killing this guy. He's a fucking asshole, bro. What is this guy's issue?
Oh, they have
sorry. Dude, this guy's so drained. This guy's running. This guy's running for his fucking life right now. Aw, this guy messaged me, love your videos, and I feel so bad that these guys killed him. Wait, dude, I'm on him right now, caster.
I'm just trying this cutie next to guy.
This guy's trying to escape, caster. Caster, get on this guy.
This guy's trying to escape too. Killed him.
Nice. I'm on the other guy. Shit, I'm trying to get on this guy now. I literally sunk a pearl right onto him, dude. I think he's dead. No, how did this guy lift that, dude?
Mine down.
I pearled right on top of him, I think. Yeah, I pearled right on him. Wall. I'm on him. Hit him back down. Trying to myself. Die, dude. Quick hit him. Alright, well, GG's to those guys and the people who tried stealing our raid. That's what they get for being freaking toxic and killing the poor man who was F home with no set or anything. So, GG's to those guys.